this wicked, brainless thing to do. But she'll regret it. She'll regret it. It's doomed before they even take the vow. I can see her now, Mrs. Freddy Ainsworth Hill, in a wretched little flat above a store. I can see her now, not a penny in the till, and a bill collector beating at the door. She'll try to teach the things I taught her, and end up selling flowers instead. Begging for bread and water, while her husband has his breakfast in bed. In a year or so, when she's prematurely grey, and the blossom in her cheek has turned to chalk, she'll come home and low, he'll have upped and run away with the social climbing artist from New York.
So easy to forget, rather.